Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today I thought I'd do like a little vlog, you know, follow me around for the weekend, see what I get up to. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe and give the video a thumbs up. So today I'm going to get my nails sorted. Look at them, I've just had them taken off. So yeah, I'm going to Helen, who is the nail goddess. Oh my god, so she's 96 nails on Instagram. I'll link her down below, and she does the most unreal nails. You might have already seen them on my Instagram, they're just so amazing. So yeah, she's gonna be doing them for me today, so I'm going to take you along with me and show you how she does them. That is what I'm doing today. Very exciting. The makeup I've got on today is actually, I'm still loving the L'Oreal Fresh Wear foundation. I did actually pick up the shade lighter, like I said I would, because I've really been loving it. Kind of been like wearing it every day. It's actually really nice. So the shade 250 is better for me. 260 was a little bit dark. And then I've just got on like my tea lashes and the highlight. Oh my god, this highlight I've been loving, which I rediscovered, was the Dose of Colors X I Love Sarai highlight in Soulmate. I'm like obsessed with it. It just goes really well with the foundation, like the glow it gives is so nice. Yeah, that's what I've been kind of loving recently. And I've just got my hair in like half up half down top knot. Yeah, it's proper chill vibes today. I'll show you my outfit as well. It's nothing special, but yeah, in case anyone's interested. So this is my outfit. It's just this tracksuit that I wear all the time. It's from Zara and it's really cute and comfy, and I love wearing it at the weekends. I live in it, really. And I've just got my Carvella trainers from Kurt Geiger. Yeah, really simple outfit, proper like casual chill vibes is what I'm going for today. So yeah, as I said, I'm off to get my nails done soon. I'm so excited. I think I'm gonna go for like a pink sort of set, because I've got this outfit that I'm wearing next weekend, and yeah, it's pink, so I think that's what I'm gonna get, but we'll see what kind of vibe we go for. But that is what I'm thinking at the moment. So yeah, I'm gonna leave in a minute. My dad is kindly dropping me off because your girl doesn't drive. I know, it's a sad story, but yeah, my dad is gonna take me in a minute. Woohoo! Yeah. These are my nails. How unreal. Thank you so much to Helen. Don't forget to check her page out, and also where she's based is Keely Marie's, and they've got an Instagram page as well, so I'll link them down below. They do everything there, like hair, makeup, nails, everything. So make sure you go check them out. But yeah, I'm obsessed, literally love them so much. I think I am going to make some food now. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah, I just thought I'd show you that this is actually the reality
of what I'm like at home. Not dressed up. I'm in comfy clothes, pajamas, a jumper. That is literally what I live in. And I'm going to tie my hair up as well because I actually don't like wearing my hair down. I find it really annoying. So yeah, this is the real me, which most people don't really see, but it's what I'm actually like on the weekends. I just like to chill. This is me.
Okay, so I'm trying to decide what to watch tonight. I think I might try and continue watching the Madeleine McCann thing, but honestly, I literally tried watching the first episode and it was so boring. Like, I might persevere with it, but I wonder what other people think about it. Let me know what you think. But I don't know, I kind of, my opinion about the whole situation is that the parents didn't do it. I don't think they did. I think that's quite an unpopular opinion. Like, loads of people like, they definitely did it, they killed her, rah rah rah. I don't think they did, but I think I'm gonna watch that tonight and then I might change my mind. But I don't think they did. Like, if they were gonna do it, surely they wouldn't, like, come, that wouldn't be their storyline. Like, why would you think that? Wouldn't you just, I don't know. Anyway, it's probably an unpopular opinion, but yeah, I'm gonna watch that tonight.
So it's about 4:45. I'm gonna have some food. My mum is a legend, and so M&S have got some new, like, vegan products out. And she picked me up these, which are sweet potato falafel. They look amazing, so I'm gonna cook these. I'm not a very good cook, so I feel like I'll be able to do this. Gas mark 6, 8 to 10 minutes. Okay, I can do that. I'm gonna do that. No, as you can tell, I'm really excited to eat some food. So M&S, I've tried some of their new collection, and well, is it called a collection? Some of their new, like, range, is that the word? And oh my god, regardless of whether you're vegan or not, the popcorn cauliflower is so nice. Yeah, you should try that. I'm not having that today. I'm gonna have that tomorrow, I think. So I'm going to try these falafels. I'll let you know what I think if I cook them correctly, but I'm sure it can't go wrong. I'm going to try, see how this goes. Cashew, nut and cannellini dip. I don't know how I feel about the dip, but I'll let you know. And so I'm going to have some carrots, some hummus and these falafels. See how it tastes. I think I'm gonna have some spinach too. Really like spinach. Fun fact, Catherine likes spinach. Thumbs up if you love hummus. It's golden hour.
I'm gonna try one of these. Yeah, it's nice.
So you can switch up your look.
Mm. It's just something about, like, these sauces I don't like. I'll try a little bit. Nah. I love them plain, that's fine. I like, okay, so we like the falafel, not the dip. I got some feedback on that one.
Good morning. I am about to go and do a workout now. Excuse my bare face. I'm gonna do Lucy Winton Reed's Ultimate Calorie Burner, and I tend to do 4 rounds of that. So I will leave that video down below, and I'll check in with you in a bit.
Let's go do the workout. Woohoo! Hi, I'm back. I did my workout and I just filmed a video which will already be up on my channel where I did this look in 10 minutes. So yeah, go check that out if you haven't seen it already. But in terms of what I'm doing for the rest of the day, I'll be editing that video. I've got to bloody sort out my tan because I've scrubbed it all off. I need to get tanning. And then I've just got to get ready for the week ahead. So I think what I'm gonna do is end this vlog here. But I really hope you enjoyed following me around for the weekend. It's kind of like a different style of video. Hopefully getting to know me a bit better. But yeah, I really hope you enjoyed it, and please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. But yeah, I'm sure I'll see you soon with another one. Bye. Goodbye.